aspect, it's been a couple of years that we've been seeing the very fun and happening music video from Boston's, and I've involved in the past 2 years, but I was talking about Chinese metaphysics and feng shui. But this year, I joined the main team to be in the MV for Happy Beautiful Year, and the most the funnest part is I will be in my Cantonese opera. I'll be singing, and I didn't realize that I look so good in this Cantonese opera costume. Check it out. Well, in the year of red, 恭喜发财, happy beautiful year.
Hey everyone, my name is Jenny Boy, and Watson's Beautiful New Year, it's always something that I look forward to every year, because like, you know, when they release the Chinese New Year video, it's always something loud, it's always something exciting, it's always something really colorful, and you can see a lot of familiar faces. So last year was amazing, I was a part of it, so this year it's going to be even crazier. We've seen the teasers. I kind of had a glimpse of it. I'm not going to spoil it for everyone. I would probably want you guys to go check it out yourselves. And I want to wish everyone watching 恭喜发财 and have a happy Chinese New Year.
This year we are launching Watson's Happy Beautiful Year campaign, in which our Watson's member have a chance to win more than 2.8 million ringgit worth of prizes, including 118 Samsung gadgets. Today we are also launching our annual Watson's Happy Beautiful Year video. Look out for it. Watson's wishes everyone Happy Beautiful Year. 恭喜发财.
Chinese New Year is talking about where traditional value should not be forgotten and should be carried on by the next generation. Generation gap is always happening between the old and the current generation, and very important that we need to have the understanding and also respecting the generations that the old and current generation. Hence that we come up with the theme that how can we bridge the generation gap, and this year that we are talking about that bringing the generation, both generation together in a family. And this theme this year is we talk about Happy Beautiful Year, that you also need to be trendy. Yeah, besides whether you are old or new generations.
Happy Beautiful Year from Watson's.